Welcome to Algorithm. I'm Mike. There is a string. For every substring, we define that nth position of n paths is a set of positions where the substring occurs. An equal n path class is a set of substrings with the same n paths. We can call it EC. It can be proved that if we sort every substring in an EC balance, each substring erase the first character is a former string. Sham or suffix automaton describes the relations of ECs. Sham contains all the information of the string, which means that you can get the original string uniquely from a Sham. One node of a Sham represents an EC. There are two kinds of edges, links and transitions. Nodes with links constructed a tree, link tree. Every node's end path is its father's end path subset. The rules EC only contains empty string, which occurs everywhere. The definition of link means that when the EC A's string occurs, A's father's string occurs too. So all of A's father's strings are the suffix of all A's strings. Nodes with transitions constructed a deck. Each transition has a character as a value. No more than one transition with the same value could begin from the same node. If there is a transition from A to B with a value C, every string from A at a character C in the end can be found in B. SEM can be constructed in linear complexity, both time and space. We choose the method of addition. Every time we add a character at the end of string, the new string will have a set of substrings. Legally, these substrings are suffixes and can be arranged as a triangle. We divide the triangle and except the tip. There are lots of trapezoidals. Less strings with the same end pass in the same trapezoidal, representing an end pass node. Note that current whole string's node is X. When adding a character C, a new node should be added. We define the new node is N. From X, jump along links. If there is no transition with the value C, create new transition from the current node to N. If there is already a transition with the value C, note the node as Y. The node that Y's transition C pointing at is T. Because every node has a series of strings, we define the length of the node is the length of the longest string in the node. So, the length of n is the length of x plus 1. Define that y's length is y, t's length is t. If t equals y plus 1, we can let n's length point at t. If not, split t as t1 and t2. So, the transitions used to point at t should point at t1 or t2. Less strings longer than y plus 1 belongs to t2. So, the former transitions beginnings whose length is longer than y should point at t2. The rest of those strings belongs to t1, and the rest of those former transitions should point at t1. So the length of t1 is y plus 1, and the length of the shortest string in t2 is y plus 2. Former transitions that begin from t should be copied. Both t1 and t2 should have these transitions. T1's link is former t's link. We know that on link tree, from x to y so on, the transitions of C all point at n, so n's shortest string's length is y plus 1 plus 1 equals y plus 2, and t2's shortest string's length is y plus 2 2. Then, as t1's length is y plus 1, so n and t2's link is t1. Back to the triangle constructed with new suffixes while adding a new character. We divide the triangle, and top of the triangle can be divided as existing Sham nodes. However, sometimes only the part of the existing node can match with the divided triangle, which means that the end paths of strings of the node are no longer the same. The matched part has a new occurring position, and the unmatched part's end path doesn't change. So as a definition of a node, every string in one node has the same end path. The nodes should split. For example, here is a whole construction of the Sham of string banana.